Loving God, our eternal Lord, we highly praise you and bless your mighty name. You are sovereign, and because of that today, we enjoy this freedom. For generations, our land seemed too dark for sunrise, for years too sick for recovery, and hateful for reconciliation. But today, O God, you have brought us into this daylight. You have healed us with new hope. You have steered us to believe that our nation can be reborn. We pray, O God, that you will accept our prayer and thanksgiving. We thank you for our leaders, our forefathers, and our parents who taught us to believe in liberation. We treasure their names in our hearts and honor them in our memories. We remember those thousands who gave themselves in solidarity that our nation might be transformed. We thank you for democracy and for the wonder of self-governance of national unity. We thank you for the commitment of our citizens and our leaders who seek justice, peace, education, health, and for all the basic human needs. May you guide and protect them from all seen and unseen dangers. We thank you that our rich variety, our traditions, our rich vision, and our rich land has been bestowed by you. We thank you for the spiritual power which gives us new birth, that your Holy Spirit will empower our spirits to conquer hatred through love, to conquer antagonism through tolerance, to conquer conflict through cooperation. And we thank you for the promise that you will always be with those that love you. Through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen.